LCG conversion on my slash with the Bandit suspension arms in the back to give it that little narrow rear end look. I wish I'd known that. I'd have got the Bandit chassis, but live and learn. Just need to get my electronics. I got a motor I think picked out, Castle, 100,000 RPMs. I'm still trying to figure out what's for here and if this transmission is going to be any good. Too shabby.